Did you ever dream about transforming your simple picture to a cool-looking video? Well, thanks to artificial intelligence and Kaiber, even your wildest dream might come through. I made this little video from my artificial intelligence Einstein in less than a minute. Pretty impressive, right? I'm sure you are asking yourself, how can I use Kaiber to transform the picture into a video? Is it really difficult? How much does it cost? Is it really worth it? Well, don't you worry. In a second, you will know all about it. First of all, visit the official Kaiber homepage. The link is also in my video description. The sign-up process is really straightforward and quite fast. Once you've signed up, it should look something like that. Are you already excited? Simply hit the upload button and you are ready to do the magic. I simply uploaded my artificial intelligence Einstein picture and continued to the next step. I clicked on select a subject and typed in what I wanted it to do. I typed in a dancing AI robot named Einstein. So the only thing Kaiber needs to know more is in which style it shall produce the video. For that, just click on select a style. And that's it. Press continue to proceed. In the next tab, you could change some additional settings. In my case, this wasn't necessary. Now Kaiber will start transforming your simple 2D picture to a beautiful video. I had to wait around 2 minutes for this result. Pretty cool, right? So now let's talk about cash. How much does it cost? Is it really worth to use it? With the free version, you have a quite restricted plan. The 30 credits should cover about 3 or 4 videos, so if you want to use it regularly, you definitely need to upgrade. By the way, are you searching for a possibility to convert 2D pictures to 3D for free? Check out my other video in the video description. So what rating from 1 to 10 would I give to Kaiber? Because it's a huge new step for artificial intelligence and the software is incredibly easy to use, I would give Kaiber an 8 out of 10. What rating would you give? Tell me in the comments. That's it from artificial intelligence Einstein. From today, please subscribe for more videos like this, like and comment, and see you around.